Let's discuss event-driven architecture. In this, systems are built around the concept of events that occurs within the system. Components within the system communicate asynchronously by producing and consuming events. This promotes loose coupling between components as they don't need to know about each other. It also enables scalability, resilience, and the responsiveness.